Amazing! Just started, we'll get on break, quick little start. Run by Barry's Club, Ken Zion, the reposition is at Navarroing Canyon, comes next, Coman Chichupa, then followed now by Grand Majesty. Running by the release advocacy, who's the only trailer? One going along for the first turn of Club Gonzaga. Ligiron Nazari outside, and four lines back in third comes at Medda. Then in third is Roaring Canyon, Coman Chichip comes next. Then followed now by Grand Majesty. Well, advocacy still racing in the sub-mile distance, they travel the club. Ken Zion joining a three-lane lead on his second Ligiron, then milling a party outside his roaring Canyon, running by the release Etna, then followed now by Coman Chichipa. Advocacy racing second last while Grand Majesty is still racing in last 400 meters of the Rizio Club Ken Zion. Barreling Ligiron, roaring Canyon, and milling a party outside Now this done Porta, then followed by Coman Chichipa. The roaring side is Grand Majesty as they swing Porunga. The lead now belongs to Ligiron. The roaring side, Roaring Canyon to take the lead. It's now Roaring Canyon, Ligiron in second, moving a party outside is Grand Majesty. And finally it's Roaring Canyon, second Ligiron, Grand Majesty, Advocacy.
All right, top choice, number 7, Roaring Canyon, crossing the waters, written by Jigar El Paano. Masisugundo, 2A, Siligur.